that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside the stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
Looking on at the Nou Camp, Barcelona, best home record in the league, Alan.
Yeah, they have been exceptional in front of their own fans. They'll be hoping to continue that trend today.
Barcelona's lineup here. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting it.
And here's the shot. Barcelona have scored here.
The goal from Pogba, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. They might open them up now. Chance! And in the nick of time, the equaliser.
We just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
I want to see this again, this goal. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. And the referee has called a halt here. The final whistle is gone. And it has finished level on the scoreline at one goal apiece. A very good contest, Alan. And I guess the draw's probably the right...